According to Kickoff magazine, Kaizer Chiefs are considering bringing in Hungarian forward Filip Hollander, who is currently based in Serbia. Hollander is on loan from Swiss club Lugano to Partizan Belgrade until the end of the season, and he has 8 league goals in 21 games in the Serbian Super League so far. With Kaizer Chiefs rumored to be looking for strikers, where is it that the 26-year-old has been offered to them by an unidentified agent? Zambian forward Lazarus Kambule is expected to be sacrificed at the end of the season to make room for a foreign player at Naturena. Kambule, who was signed at the club board request at the start of last season, has not had a fruitful time with Chiefs, scoring only once in 36 appearances. Despite loving his football at Partizan, just across the border from his homeland, Hollander's name was thrown in at Chiefs. Following the performance of Serbian forward Samir Nugovic in his first season with Chiefs, Eastern Europe players have got the attention of PSL clubs. Mamelodi Sundowns is also said to have signed Slovakia international Pavol Sanfranco, while Maritzburg United has also signed Serbia Dusan Stevic.